Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back in science class with me, Miss Lakshmi. Do you remember with the video on the previous meeting? The video about food triangle. Okay, today we will make a food triangle of your daily food. How to do it? Your assignment today is you will make a food triangle of your daily menu on the previous assignment. So you will use this worksheet. For example, this is orange. Orange is an example of fruit. So you will draw orange on this space. Oats is an example of carbohydrate. So you will draw on this area. And remember about this guideline that you don't need to classify milk, cheese, and yogurt as dairy foods, because in this guideline, I mean Indonesian food triangle, milk, cheese, and yogurt are example of animal protein. Can you do the rest? Good. You take a picture of this worksheet and submit it to Google Classroom. Please revise this one. This is for meeting 12. Thank you. When you are done, take a picture and send to Google Classroom. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you next time.